going on. It's a fight that a lot of fans want to see. Danny Garcia against Lucas Matthysse. Coach, who do you like?
I like Lucas Matthysse.
Why?
Well, I think Danny Garcia has a great left hook. Lucas Matthysse has a great swipe to the forehead, a punch to your arm, your shoulder. I think anywhere he hits you, he hurts you. And I think he's just got too much power for Danny.
Danny always wins.
Yeah.
He's never, always finds a way to win.
Yeah.
Why do people think he can't find a way to win this one?
Just Matthysse is one of them guys that comes out strong. He comes out hungry. He's coming out.
Strong and hungry?
Yeah. I'm just hungry right now. I'm not strong. But he comes out with that mentality that I'm going to take this guy out. And my only issue with Danny is it takes Danny a while to figure out his guy. You know what I mean? And like against Matthysse, it's not something you can waste time doing. You know what I mean? So just for this particular fight, trust me, like in most fights I'll take Danny. But in this particular one, I just think Matthysse might take him.
No, I like Danny Garcia. I give him a shot at winning, but realistically speaking, I think it's a fight that Matthysse can win. You know, he just brings everything to the table. You know, he's a strong guy. He's got a good jab. He's got a great left hook. He goes to the body, into the head very well. He puts his punches together very well. You know, Danny, you know, they can't take nothing away from the guy. The guy's, you know, pretty much he... No matter what anybody says, yeah, Matthysse is the beast at 140, but Danny's the champ. He's the king at 140. And you know what? When you have the titles at 140, you know,
it would be a great fight. I just want to see it.